The problem says that how much charge is transferred over the time period of 0 to 20 seconds if the current is I is equal to half t. So it is over 0 to 20 seconds, it's like that, and the value of current is half of t. So we need to find what is the value of charge. So we know that I is equal to dq over dt. So this can be written dq equals to I dt. So q will be, of course, integration of dt, and the integration limits will be 0 to 20. Now we have I is in terms of t, thankfully, so we can just write 0 to 20 half of t dt. We have to do this integration, solve this integration, so it becomes half we can take out, so it will be half and then t square over 2, and here it will be 20 over 20 and 0. These two are the limits, so that's total q. So q will be t square and this 1/4 here 20, 0, so that will be half 400 minus, 1/4 times 400 minus 1/4 times 0. So this is gone, so that becomes 100, and the unit will be, of course, coulomb. So that is the amount of charge. So when we write total charge, we usually use the uppercase Q. So that's the total charge transferred within that time interval.